My fellow Singaporeans, I am truly grateful for your presence here tonight. You have showed up in large numbers despite the rain and the soggy ground, and I hear the floods in Ang Mo Kio as well. I am touched by your warmth and the support that my team has received at every rally and everywhere we go at East Coast GRC. I've received many warm responses and welcomes from the residents, with a great number expressing outright support for my team and assuring us that we have the vote of their entire family. Some residents we met are now our volunteers working in the background, putting up posters, accompanying us on our outreaches, all for nothing in return except the satisfaction of contributing to the cause of building up a first world parliament. I believe that this is a recognition that the Workers' Party is seen as a force for good in our country. This is my last rally speech before polling day. So instead of talking about what the PAP has done wrong and why you should vote them out, I would like to take this chance to talk to you about why you should vote the Workers' Party candidates into Parliament. I stated during my introduction as a candidate that I did not join the Workers' Party because I hate the PAP or because I love criticizing the government. I joined because I want to help to contribute to building up a capable and responsible alternative party that will be able to secure Singapore's future. I believe that the Workers' Party can be that strong and capable alternative, but we need your mandate to give us the numbers in Parliament to check the PAP. So why should you vote for us? I would like to share just 5 reasons. Number 1, vote us because we can represent your interests better than our opponents in the PAP. As opposition MPs, we can freely voice out the concerns of residents in and out of Parliament without worrying about offending the ministers. PAP MPs, on the other hand, cannot push things too far, or they might get rapped by their ministers, and they may not get fielded in the next election. In the case of East Coast GRC and Aljunied GRC, most of our PAP opponents are office holders, ministers and ministers of state. This makes it even harder for them to question government policy because their job is to defend government policy, not to criticize it. Workers' Party MPs face no such restrictions. So, would you prefer to have MPs who represent you, the citizens, or MPs who represent the government? Number 2, vote for us because we have the necessary ability and experience to represent you well. Our qualified candidates are able to listen to the needs of residents and concerns and point out the shortcomings of government policies where appropriate, come up with alternative solutions. This is best demonstrated in our 63-page manifesto. It contains more than 200 constructive policy proposals, and many of our candidates were personally involved in crafting our manifesto. We didn't outsource it. You have seen the performance of our 2 MPs in Parliament, the pertinent questions that they asked, and the incisive speeches that they made. Their track record is public for all to judge. The 3rd reason, vote for us because we are committed. Even without astronomical minister salary, our candidates have diligently walked the ground since the last election. We have talked to residents to find out their needs and concerns. And if we are elected, you can expect nothing less from us. as opposition MPs, we know that the PAP will go all out to try and take back the GRCs and the SMCs that we won. So we cannot afford to be complacent. We will work extra hard and be fully committed to our jobs as MPs and town councillors in order to take care of our residents and continue to win your support in the next election. Reason number four, vote for us so that we can keep the government on its toes and hold it accountable for its mistakes. By providing credible competition for the PAP, they will need to shape up or be shipped out at the next election. But without a credible and sizable opposition presence in Parliament, the PAP will simply coast along and collect votes at the next election. Reason number five, vote for us because a convincing vote for the Workers' Party will send a very clear signal to the PAP that you want their failed policies to come to an end. Conversely, a vote for the PAP will signal to them that you are happy with their current policies and on immigration, public transport, public housing, and the way that they are helping you to cope with the rising cost of living. For years, the Singaporeans have been placed in a box by the PAP. You have been pushed around, told what to do, what to think, what to say. My fellow Singaporeans, you now have the power to break out of this box. Do you want a government which is responsive to your needs and isn't deaf to criticisms? Do you want political leaders who will serve you because they care about you without the need to be enticed by million-dollar salaries? Do you want leaders who lead by inspiring their followers and not using threats and inducements to secure compliance? Do you want leaders who have the humility to apologize and take personal responsibility immediately when they make mistakes and not wait until 4 days before polling day? If your answer is yes to all these questions, then on May 7th, please break out of the PAP box and cross the box next to the hammer symbol. Do this so that we can bring our PAP ministers down from their high pedestal to become true servants of the people. This election will be a landmark election for Singapore. In just a few days, you will be making the most important decision for our nation in the next 5 years. Your decision could either set in motion a sea of change for the better, or it could further entrench the status quo of PAP rule. When you cast your vote, I urge you to consider the long-term implications of your choice, not just the immediate gains that are dangled before you. Many of you are voting for the first time, including many who have reached voting age a long time ago. I cannot guarantee when you will have another chance to vote. So value your vote and make the right choice. My fellow candidates and I have placed ourselves before you for your scrutiny. You have met us during our walkabouts. You have heard us speak at rallies and on TV. We come before you in humility and ask for your support and your mandate to serve you. Please make a thorough assessment of our candidates and vote for the party that can speak up for your rights in Parliament. We all want a better future for our children. We in the Workers' Party believe that having a First World Parliament is key to securing that better future. So vote for the Workers' Party and let's move together towards a First World Parliament. Thank you very much. My name is Gerald Giam, and I'm a candidate for East Coast GRC.